British accent. And I don't think it's the right thing to try and put one on. But the energy is just typically and wonderfully Scottish. My son's up at university in Scotland, and my very first charity shop I opened up there, because they're a giving bunch. You need people who understand that those last parts of your life need respect, need love. Just the right thing to give to. So being part of that feels really natural, you know. And even if I don't get a watch tonight, I'll put a wee bit of money into it because it's worthwhile, you know. And I'd like to think when comes the time for any of us that we are people who are well enough to give and give back. It's what life's about.
I'm really excited for the next time I go to Glasgow. I'm going to have a look at the area and see what it's, it sounds wonderful. It sounds absolutely wonderful and very necessary.
Glasgow's a great city, and as far as the hospices and their charity work, and you know, in Scotland in general, their medical knowledge, everything that Glasgow and Scotland does is for me is pretty up there, and you know, seem to be leading the way in a lot of senses. So yeah, I think, you know, I'm more concerned what it means to the people that are going to be at the hospice.